A new program at UL is providing ways for students from low-income families to stay in school.
It's called Louisiana Educate, and it's starting with 45 freshmen. And as Danielle Garcia reports, this program provides much more than financial support for the students.
I'm gonna be honest, UL wasn't the first choice.
But when UL made an offer she couldn't resist, Myjay Russell, a chemical engineering freshman, decided to enroll because of the Louisiana Educate program.
My cousin, she always tell me that education is my key out of living in a low income. So I have always valued my education.
Russell grew up in the lower Ninth Ward of New Orleans, looking for chances at success.
It was like, you know, family, like money issues and everything. And like police always run around because there's always someone getting killed or something. So it was like, I don't want to live in this neighborhood.
This program has given her that opportunity to pursue a good education. Aside from providing financial aid, there's a list of requirements that help guide their students through all different aspects of college.
We're doing a how to prep for finals tonight.
From mandatory study hall to keeping them involved.
They get a special advisor, a financial aid coordinator, a scholarship coordinator. So from academic success support, they meet with me weekly. They also have to get involved with at least one social and one professional organization.
I think Ms. Rachel is the best. And I know sometimes I'm supposed to come in and talk about my classes, but I talked about my personal problems too.
The program launched this semester, and because of all the applications, they expect to accept double the amount next year.
They're very motivated. They just wanna be successful. They wanna have a career, they wanna have families. So they're just regular kids that just wanna have an opportunity.
In Lafayette, Danielle Garcia, KATC TV3.
Now the 45 students who are enrolled in the program now are all from a New Orleans charter school after a private donor stepped in to fund it.